Because we use them every day, basically. They are the sayings that are in use all the time, for example, my whole life. Like, I use them, some of them. And it's nice to take close the all the biblical metaphors to people, to get them interested in it and refresh it a little bit with the illustrations, to give the new code to the old sayings. I like the Land of Milk and Honey, but from the artist's look, it was the best illustration I did. I love the work on it. From the content, He Who Digs a Hole, because it's like the basic work of karma, I would say. Like, if you're doing good things happen. If you do bad things happen to you.